and I can see Osaze approaching. So Ikechukwu lifts it for Osaze. Nigeria's first goal with what scores to 2-1 came in 12 minutes into equalizer.
And again, we have to the forthright goalkeeper AGD has not really shown that confidence that is really expected of him in this game.
This time, foul against Osaze Oderigwe, and so he is the one that wins the free kick. I can see Robert Akarie there, the man Christian Chukwu has brought him to ginger up his attack. Plays very well. Look at him in the penalty area, and oh, I think it's going to be a penalty from Arab contractors in Egypt. Look at that again. I think, yes, there was some contact there, some obstruction.
And I shall tell you, it's the right decision from the center person.
Who is taking it? I think it's... I can see Osaze Oderigwe. Yes, it's Osaze Oderigwe. He's not particularly in a camera shot at the moment. This is goalkeeper Matsumuna. He is getting set for it. He has been doing a yeoman's job since the beginning of this match. And it's going on for two equalizers for the Super Eagles. But you see Osaze Oderigwe exactly 20 minutes into the second half of this match.
Nigeria, such a young player, to have gotten that equalizer. You don't give too much responsibility for this kind of a player. I was a little bit skeptical, but he was able to live up to that responsibility. He was able to show the class, and Oderigwe has just shown you that he's a player to be relied upon when you really most need him. That was a